Baradiang ka Prime Minister wa Uganda.
After the discovery of oil and other mineral resources in Hoima, the district's leadership is taking a deliberate effort to prepare its human resource to benefit from the employment opportunities that have been created. Prime Minister Robin Anabanja appreciated the partnership and effort being taken by groups and individuals to support the government's policy on skilling Uganda. She lauded political leaders who have initiated development projects in their respective areas. Residents in the area described the project as timely and that it has come to address the skilling gap Uganda faces. It will also address the adverse effects of COVID-19 impacted on the youth. A number of school-going girls got pregnant and dropped out of school in Hoima.
We have tailoring, welding and the other activities. And we parents, we have that chance also to go and learn what we are lacking.
Tugia kufuna emirimo, tugia kuja tunde ebintu byaite ebyo matafuali, tugia tusaba tulete omusenyi.
This skilling center will have a cross-section of training courses which include carpentry, tailoring, catering, bricklaying, among others.
So we are ready to join our institution and it will help us for our future.
Later, the Prime Minister presided over belated Women's Day celebrations, which took place at Chabi Gambir Sub-County Playground. Story by Ismail Kasoha for the news.